This is my pleasure to welcome everyone to the Pride Exhibition ceremony for the competition which was conducted in this year. It is a matter of great honor and pleasure to appreciate and reward the hard work as well as the performance of the students who have made us all proud. It was not easy to face these challenging times, and in this tough and trying time, to our students haven't given up. In spite of all that great responsibility, they all took initiative and managed to perform their best in the extracurricular activities too. I would like to thank all the parents who supported them and motivated them in all circumstances. Now, it's the time to acknowledge the talent of our students. So, I request our beloved Lucian Man to come and give away the prize.
The conscience. A happy morning to all my dear parents and students who are here on this day to make it memorable. Greetings to all those around the dais and all the teaching and non-teaching community also. We have not been in this campus for more than 1.5 years, and we are really thrilled and happy to see each of you representing the Knight Standard receiving the commencement prize. All academics alone won't determine the capacity or the capability of a student. Along with the academy, your potential and your ability and your talent will obviously be judged or will obviously be checked when you are participating in competition, and only when the overall development of a student happens. Hence, all these competitions which went along with the academy has really polished and filtered you out to become wonderful students. So this morning, amidst all the problems that we faced just before, last year during the pandemic when it started, and this year again, every day is a challenge for each one of us, especially the children who are facing double hardship, sitting in front of a screen, trying to learn, trying to adjust to the demands, trying to cope up with the stress, trying to cope up with the physical and mental agony, but still we are trying to come out. That shows man's capacity or man's ability to fight. Seeing you all today, even though your faces are hidden with a mask, the glow in your eyes is really remarkable. So let me first of all appreciate the parents who are really taking the extra effort for the children, because they are at home in your presence, and obviously you know what are the hardships your children face. But when we come with the collective support of the parents, the teachers, only then the education process will go forward. Often I say that it is the triangle, the parents, the teacher and the student works together. And I now take the opportunity to appreciate all my beloved students who have achieved laurels competing in all the competitions which were conducted. We could not go with all the list of competitions which we usually do, but in a miniature form we try to do it. So this is the day that you should be remembered. You will have a photograph of your picture also. So enjoy the day, God bless each one of you, and as the teacher told, there are many more competitions coming in the second term. Try to participate. Only then there will be a balance of your academics and your non-academics. So greetings to each one of you. Thank you. Have a wonderful day. God bless each one of you.
We conducted English speech competition on June 12, 2001. 2007 class. And here are the winners. The first prize was won by Shahzad Kabir of Cell B.
The first